Now, you're saying you're going to increase money for the science teachers. What about the other nursery teacher who teaches a child to read and write? That one who holds a pencil for this child for the first time. How much should they be working for? For me, I was proposing they give equal pay. If it is 20,000, they add it on all accounts. These things of adding others and leave others, no. They are not going to work.